from across Central Virginia shared their concerns with 5th District Congressman Tom Garrett. Last night, he took questions on issues ranging from the economy to health care to veterans. When it comes to the DACA program, Garrett says it needs to be handled simultaneously with another major issue.
We're not going to grant a mass amnesty and not deal with the genesis of this problem, which is the failure to secure our southern border.
Yesterday was Congressman Garrett's first town hall meeting of the year.